how much have they made from their last few fights?
So why? First bit is
okay. Let me ask you guys this really quick. Tim Bradley made a list of fights he wants to see. Tell me the fight you want to see the most. Crawford Spence, Canelo Benavidez, Teofimo Lomachenko 2, Gervonta Ryan, Negrete Valdez, Valdez Shakur.
Negrete Valdez, who's that? Oh, the rematch.
Emmanuel, yeah.
No.
No, they didn't fight yet.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Oscar Valdez Shakur, Inui Nonito 2, Fury Joshua, Canelo Ward, Teofimo Lopez, Josh Taylor. These are terrible fights.
They're great fights. The one that I don't even want to watch is Canelo Ward.
Pita, you want to watch that one?
What? Canelo Ward. Canelo's not even acting.
Out of these fights, which do you want to see the most?
Okay, look. Terence Crawford versus Spence, yes. We all want to see it.
I don't know
Canelo
if I
want to
see it.
Canelo, yes, I would love to see it.
Yeah, that I want to see.
Teofimo Lomachenko, too, I would love to see it. Juancho Davis, Ryan Garcia, I would love to see it.
Who wins that one?
Fuck, it's a tough one. Nothing tank. Navarrete versus Oscar Valdez, it would be a great
fight. Nah, I don't want to see that one.
It would be a war. It would be a badass fight. Oscar Valdez, Shakur, I wouldn't want to see.
Shakur wins though.
Yeah, Shakur just outboxed him and just win a decision. Inui Nonito, badass fight. Tyson Fury, Joshua, yes. Canelo Alvarez, Andrew Ward. I don't even know why Timothy Bradley brought that shit up.
Cause they're friends.
Who the fuck wants to see that?
Teofimo, Josh,
Tim Bradley.
Only two that don't make sense that I, you know.
The Shakur one, that one was good.
What's his name?
That one's good.
Timothy Bradley. Timothy Bradley's just like, Ward is his homie, they're friends, so okay, I want to see that fight. He's trying to put Ward's name. Ward's not even fighting. And when he fought, very talented, but pretty boring.
Right? Shakur
Valdez. What about they didn't put Pacquiao Spence in there? That's a fight I want to see.
That's PBC.
It's already done.
It's already a done deal. He says he would like to see him.
So anything PBC they don't share on ESPN.
No, plus he wants to see him. It's not that they're happening.
Got it.
He just would like to see him.
I would like to see Virgil and Josh Taylor. Add that to that list.
Mikey versus Taylor.
Josh Taylor is 140.
And he's 40, so he can move up to 47. What about Mikey and Josh Taylor?
That would be fucking awesome.
Josh 6'9 versus Soulja Boy.
Soulja Boy. No, Takashi.
Not pretty good, except for the Canelo versus Ward. Ward hasn't been fighting how many years? 7, 8?
Yeah, he hasn't fought.
So what would he even mention? That was not a fight to mention. Ward is...
Okay, what
if Ward was fighting and he was in his prime like he was, then it'd be a hard fight for Canelo, I'll tell you that. Very hard fight for Canelo.
But who would win?
But he's not fighting. He's not fighting. So who would win? Duran or Teofimo? Who would win? A light with Duran or Loma? We never fucking know. Who would win fucking at 60? Canelo or what's his name? The guy that died in 60?
Valera?
Hagler. Who would win? We don't fucking know.
No, but what about Bam and Inouye? I want to see that one.
Bam is a 108, bro. Come on. What are you talking about? Bam's a 108. Inouye's a 118.
Body's on the floor.
But he fought
Bam's up in weight, yes.
Corona or Tecate?
Corona or Tecate?
I don't drink.